So I love the way that this lamp looks when the light is turned on. It has this great ambiance, and this is the look similar to the picture that the seller displayed. However, when this lamp arrived, I was quite disappointed to see these gray, dull rocks. I mean, it looks totally different when the lamp is not turned on. So in order to kind of bring out some color and make the rocks look wet, I decided I would use an oil to coat the rocks. And the seller actually suggested that I use Tung oil to avoid taking out or extracting the natural salts in the rocks. So that's what I used to get this nice wet look. So what you'll need is some Tung oil, some gloves. Don't necessarily need these large gloves, but some gloves and a rag. I also had that cardboard just for any spillage or drips. Simply pour the oil onto the rag and wipe it on. No rinsing or cleaning it off. It's just that simple. I folded the cloth so that I could get in between the layers of the rocks. I noticed later on that I missed a spot, but that's an easy fix. I was actually hoping for some more oranges or browns to come out in color, but the green is about all I have there. The other thing that I didn't like about the shade was the wire, and it's okay when you're not standing directly over it. However, the way that it's positioned in my office, it's at a height where I could see that. So I just used some burlap ribbon that I hot glued around it, and I also put the lampshade on top of the finial, I think that's the way you pronounce it, instead of where it's supposed to be, because otherwise the shade pretty much covers the a couple of the rocks in the body of the lamp. So that's just my little temporary fix. Well, probably my permanent fix. And I'd say that I'm pretty pleased with the outcome.